Hallo almal en hallo Jabulani. Welkom by ons laaste nuusbulletin vir 2021. Dit voel so effens onwerklik dat ons regtig net 2 en 'n bietjie weke weg is van die nuwe jaar.
Well, hello Unita, and yes, it's that time of the year where you have to start re-evaluating your life where you are. And the past 2 years have been very, very hard and they didn't make sense that much. But let's hope that 2022 will be kinder to humanity. And most importantly, let's hope that humanity is going to get the opportunity to be kinder to each other, to one another too.
Wel, ten minste is daar 2 jong mense wat die jaar op 'n goeie noot afsluit. Weer is Zimmer Harold se algehele wenner van die Blank Space kompetisie. Die 2 glimlag breed op die week se voorblad.
Well, on page 3, we take a look at what they did to get the 10,000 rand shopping voucher, compliments to Pick n Pay there at Greystone and the Pick n Pay at Beyers Nodia.
Op bladsy 2 van die week se Rissenburg Herald vier ons skone mejuffrou Suid-Afrika sy uitstekende resultate by die mejuffrou heelal kompetisie wat die afgelope naweek aangebied is en op bladsy 5 vertel ons oor die Rissenburg stadsraad se planne om die stad skoner en veiliger te maak.
Well, on page 6 Bakwena Toll concession gives advice on how to travel safely and better this festive season. We also report on the latest developments by the Royal Bafokeng Platinum.
Bladsy 8 dra die berig oor 'n vrou wat lewenslange tronkstraf opgelê is vir die moord op haar man en op bladsy 13 loer ons na Anglo-American se Zimwele ontwikkelingsprogram.
Well, heading to page 14, we carry out about the story of local police tackling gender-based violence, and we tell you where to go and see some festive Christmas lights here in Rustenburg.
As kreatiewe fotografie een van die goed is wat jou interesseer, blaai na bladsy 19. Daar wys ons 'n paar van die uitsonderlike foto's van die Rissenburg Photographic Society.
And on page 27, you can earn a couple of bucks by taking part in our weekly crossword and Sudoku puzzles.
En op bladsy 28 maak ons die week 'n vinnige, maar baie lekker melktert. Dis mos vakansietyd en almal bly honger.
And on page 31, we report back on the success by a Rustenburg cyclist who took the monster that is the Manga Endurance Mountain Bike Race. We also showcase the skill of Northwest Wheelchair Basketball Team. They are dominating very, very much there.
Wel, dit bring ons aan die einde van die week se nuusbulletin. En dis die einde van ons uitsendings vir die jaar. Die mooiste wense vir elkeen van julle en julle geliefdes in die feesgety. Mag julle 'n oorvloed van vreugde en vrede hê. Ook net die mooiste wense vir 'n vrolike en veilige nuwe jaar.
Well, we thank you very much for allowing us to come into your homes every week and we are privileged to be part of your weekly news bulletin. May this festive season be merry, bright and most importantly, it must be safe and full of abundance and prosperity. Do not drink and drive. Now, let's see each other again next year. Here at the Rustenburg Herald News Bulletin.